Hello guys, welcome back to the franchise. So as typical, we're just going to play weekly since there's so many games in a season. So, alright, so who do we just play against? Tampa Bay? Alright, so next week I say we play against Baltimore. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Alright. Do not have four. Okay, just ought to fix that crap for now. Alright, let's do it. So we are 3-2. What games we lose to? Tampa Bay and Baltimore. Aw, we got shut out, really. Then we freaking kicked the crap out of them. What the freak? Alright. Well, let's start this up. Alright, let's go. So, you Darvish. We played with him last time, didn't we? Alright, well, yeah, I think we did. Oh well. Play with him again! God dang it. My freaking wrist is itchy. What the freak is this crap? So, now that started quicker than I thought. Alright.
Sunday afternoon baseball from Baltimore.
There we go.
Today it's the rubber.
Do it. The Orioles. Oh, we got a nice rainy day.
The New York Yankees and the Baltimore Orioles. It's Orioles baseball.
All right, Ben.
Coming up next.
Leading off.
Do it.
For the Yankees.
Do it, Ben.
Number 26.
On the ground.
Oh, wow, that sucked.
Going to be a tough play.
Oh, man, he almost made that.
In time for the out.
Gene All right.
Segura standing in. He was 1-for-4 with a two-bagger in yesterday's game. In there, no balls and a strike.
Jumped ahead with strike one there, and that's something he's going to do a lot of in this start. He doesn't have lights out stuff.
So boom!
It's important for him to
have
the hitters on their heels.
Perez will range to his left as he tries.
Gave that one a good whack, and it still didn't get over the fence.
Giancarlo Stanton now. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on.
Oh! God darn it.
Now that's a big swing. That's what the big fella's supposed to do. Look to go downtown. Let it all fly.
Oh, yes!
Out right there.
Looked like that was a whack, too. Darn it. All right, well, got to keep good pitching going here, man. Let's do it.
Orioles coming to bat. It's Major League Baseball on the show. Here's the center fielder, Odubel Herrera.
Okay.
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Well, this Yankee ball club entering play this afternoon here, Harold. Been a fairly decent start.
Yeah, there we go.
In their first five.
And Matt, you know, you look at their split right now, but they lost the first game, won the second one. So you're looking at momentum is on their side.
All right, get him out. Boom.
Him here in this third game.
And he's retired here, one away.
Batting second.
All right.
At the plate, Jamie Perez. Right. And a look at the stats tell you how hot he's been in April.
There we go.
Over
boom.
300 to start the new campaign. Bases are empty, one man out. Oh, and this quickly moving from
a
bad
whiff
to
and
worse.
A miss.
It's 0-2 now.
Well, he was clearly looking for a fastball right there, and that slider got right to him and went whoop, slid to the side. And as a result, we got an ugly swing and miss.
On 0-2, you'll sometimes get a guy to chase a fastball
out
of the zone away or
darn
up.
It.
But when it's way down like that, it's much easier to lay off because you can tell the ball is moving further away from eye level as it comes in.
Well hit, but also well fouled.
Come on, bro.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch.
There we go.
Slider gets him swinging. Two gone.
Two gone. All right, first strikeout,
now
baby.
At the plate, Jose Abreu. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first.
Yeah.
Called strike over the outside part of the plate.
There's
a cutter that's off the plate, 1-1. Bases are empty here with two men out.
Oh yeah!
Martinez,
what a hit!
Is there for it.
I think it's gone, Ben. Oh, what an epic fielding play there by the first
Here's
baseman.
Here's D. Gordon now. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. First delivery to him on the way. A breaking ball taken at the knees for strike one.
I like that he used the curveball to get ahead there. That's a tough pitch to hit in this lefty-lefty matchup.
So you can get no! Pitch, darn it.
Be pretty effective.
God dang it.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses one and two. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. This is line to left.
Oh, that one was whack.
And a base hit.
Oh, I got a speedstar.
Well, that's a line to right. left field on a ball that's right down the middle. I know it's early in the game, and sometimes hitters will tell you what a pitcher has. If he doesn't.
Got
him in a rundown, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Press the button too quickly.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way.
High
pop-up. Baez settles under it near second, looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
Come on.
Rajay Davis. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first.
You are such a jerk.
And the runner back safely. Here's the first pitch to him. A pitch out. The throw.
You are a piece of crap.
No score here as we play inning number two. Strike to even the count. One and one. He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. Didn't happen, but the cat-mouse game continues on.
On the move again from first. Pitch misses.
There we go.
The throw down. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
Need to get a good hit here.
Set to deliver on 2-1. Line towards center field.
Oh, man.
Head straight to
hit
the
too hard.
As he puts it away without much trouble for the second out. At the plate, Eduardo Nunez, hoping to stay hot. He had a couple of hits, including a home run yesterday. Cut fastball taken for strike one. One, here's the pitch. Hit toward the right
Come
side.
Come on, drop.
But he will close fast out there in right field as he comes on to put it.
Dang it, man.
In his
baseman
Evan Longoria.
Hugh
Darvish. Just 3-14. And he gets a piece here as this
Man, Hugh Darvish
is
killed.
Awfully close with the slider there, but it's 1-1.
Nope. Oh, come on. Give me that.
Two balls and a strike.
I'm pretty surprised by the location on those last three pitches. The book on him is that he hits the way pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he go back out there again?
No, Matt. I expect in the mix those catchers won't call for the same location over and over and over.
Xander
Bogaerts. Oh, my God.
And that finds its way through for
Kills
a base
me
hit.
There.
And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
And this is just a cut fastball. He's trying to sneak in the back door. He's unable to get it done. Leaves it right over the heart of the plate. And that's just too easy
for
a guy like this. He's licking his chops as the ball arrives. And he drills it to the outfield for an extra base hit.
Gordon will stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. And now is
Yasiel Puig.
In yesterday's game, he was responsible for the only run driven in by his club. Start of that swing a bit too early.
Well, this is what they didn't do yesterday. Execute with runners in scoring position. So now you got a chance. Here it is already in this ball game. You got a guy sitting there.
Try to get him chase here.
Grab him in, execute, and you jump away from yesterday's loss.
Got him.
Swing through it. Yay.
Here's Javier Baez. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two.
That was a good pitch, man.
Fastball just a bit high. Darvish pauses. Here it is on 1-0.
Yeah, there we go.
On the slider against his swing and a miss. Bottom of the second here with no score. Looked like he was on one, but it's 1-2.
Chase.
To him early in the game. I know there's two outs. You got to run the scoring position.
And yeah.
Leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire.
That's what I'm talking about.
So here's Joe Mauer. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
All right, here we go. Come on, Joe.
Here comes the first pitch.
I tried to check it. I didn't know I hit it that hard.
Great stuff, or he just doesn't know what he's doing right now. Even the great ones take bad swings, and that was a bad swing.
Right there.
God darn it.
0-2 now. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball.
Hey, good pitch right there with the bases empty. Why not take a shot? Throw that breaking ball in the dirt and see if he'll chase after it.
2-2. Lays off 2-2 now. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch.
Slap come on. Oh, my God. Right to him. Every freaking ball. It's freaking magnetic to their outfielders. Darn it.
It just didn't have the right launch angle to carry over the outfielder's head. Small difference where the ball hit the bat could have made all the difference.
Steven Vogt comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. This is hit the other way out toward.
Come on! Why? Every freaking one goes to him.
Steps as he takes it for the second out.
How about him?
Come on, man. Good hitter in the early going.
And this is just off the outside corner for a ball 1-0. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Weak roller right side.
No! Go! Ah! So lucky, man.
And that ends the inning. 1-2-3.
Ah!
Coming to the plate now, Robert Espinoza. He'll begin things here against Yu Darvish.
Darn it.
Neck high fastball that time. Here comes the 1-0. Side, so it goes to 2-0 now. Down low.
Oh, come on.
Plot thickens here. 3-0. He's set. Here's the 3-0. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. He's set. Here's the 3-1.
Oh, my God. Come on.
The walk to lead off the home half of the third. First pitch of the at bat on its way. Derek Norris swings and misses there, so he's down 0-1.
Man, he's got a good fastball. He showed it off right there. He blew it right by him.
Oh, he had him fooled there. No balls and two strikes. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way.
Come on. Oh, my God. You didn't. You really didn't go for that. Come on.
Two-strike hitting. Man, you love it when guys are able to fight the ball off and get a hit. Right here, he fights it off and flips it over the middle infielder's head.
Standing in now, Odubel Herrera. As he'll take a look at a pitch too low, it's ball one. 0-1 for him here in this one. And here's a ball hit in the air. And he will make the running catch near the stands. A tough play there on the run for the first out. And he'll indeed move up 90 feet, putting runners at the corners now with one away.
Left fielder.
So coming to the plate, Jaime Perez. Tough slider over the inside corner for a strike.
That's a nice job of getting ahead right there. This is a tough situation he's in. He's going to have to use all his pitches to get out of this jam.
Really?
There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Stanton going back.
Ow.
And the play
got
is
a
made,
run. Darn it, man.
Good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And he will score on the sacrifice fly as he's in with our first tally of the ballgame.
79.
So here's the slugging first baseman Jose Abreu now. He popped out in his first trip. A runner on first with two away. That's taken. Now it's 0-2. So back-to-back sliders for strikes. Does he come back with yet another?
Normally not a good pitching plan to throw the same hitter the same pitch three times in a row. But both of those sliders back-to-back were so good, I might just go ahead and try to throw another one.
Boom.
Strike three
there we go.
As he can't
sucks
get
I gave up that
shoulders.
Run now.
Ready for another chance? Gene Segura comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game.
Segura.
Liner towards second.
Come on! Say, why can't my shortstop go for it?
Digging in for his second at bat, Giancarlo Stanton. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Swung right over the splitter there, 0-1.
Matt, I tell you what, I love how he's pitching right now. He has continued to pound that first pitch for strikes. When you do that, you set yourself up for great success.
No runs, just one hit, and no errors for the Yankees so far. And a liner foul into the seats down the right side. Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2. And that is swung on and missed.
God dang it.
And the first two are retired here to begin inning number four. Stepping in and ready for another shot, D. Gordon. Two away in the inning, and Dan, it looks like this could be another 1-2-3 inning for him.
Yeah, he is really
on D. Gordon.
And the throw is in time to get him to retire the side. Digging in, Evan Longoria. He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest. Swing here on the fastball, and this will get fouled off to the right side. And this misses the outside corner, so it's knotted up at 1-1.
Wow, I think the heart of this system is right on top of us because it is really coming down out there. This isn't an easy sport to play in the rain.
Ooh, that's one he wants back right now. Man, it looked like his timing was perfect.
Guys need to shift back to the right.
That's probably not what he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He was fortunate he just fouled it off.
And no offer that time from Longoria. It's back to 2-2 now. And there's one well above the zone for a ball. He's set. Here's the 3-2. Hit hard but foul.
That was the fourth foul ball in this at bat. He is really making him work.
He'll try it again. 3-2. Now a swing.
Oh my God.
Foul right at home plate. Count is full. Here's the pitch. Another one sent
this
foul.
This is ridiculous.
The pitch. And he'll finally just wear him down as this one swung on and missed for the first out. Here's Xander Bogaerts now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Down and away, one ball and no strikes. The 1-0 pitch. And that one stays.
Come on, man.
Boy, he just looks locked in at the plate right now to me. His numbers in recent games have been very good, and those were two stone-cold takes right there that put himself in a great hitter's count.
Revere will get there with ease as he puts it away for out number two.
Yasiel Puig.
Settling in now, Yasiel Puig. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Darvish pauses. Here it comes. A wave and a miss, a tick behind a good fastball. Now the 0-2 pitch. A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is over. Digging in the switch hitter, Victor Martinez comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game.
Victor Martinez.
And this is lifted high in the air down the right.
Oh my God.
Puig is near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down. Here's Rajay Davis now. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And he gets ahead 0-1.
His pitch count is in a really good place at this point in the game. He's pounding the zone and getting first pitch outs just like he did on the last guy. We might see him work this game if he keeps this up.
Puig has a long run, but he takes charge for out number two.
Third baseman.
Digging in to try it again. Eduardo Nunez, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. First pitch is a cutter looked at, 0-1.
I really like how he's getting ahead early in the count. He's pitching aggressively, and what that does, it holds the pitch count down.
And he takes a called strike up and out over the plate, 0-2. 0-2 count, here's the pitch. Trying to get him to chase the cutter there, a ball and two strikes. No runs, just one hit, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Got him swinging.
What the heck was that?
2-3 go the Bombers. They still trail 1-0.
Leading off for the Orioles.
Javier Baez is in for his second plate appearance as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. Ready with the 1-0 pitch. Great tilt on the slider on the inside corner. And then that's a pretty good example of why he's such a great pitcher.
Yeah, stuff. Stuff is obviously the important key to being dominant on the mound, but it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have outstanding control to go along with it. But he does, and he really spotted that pitch.
Seared down the first baseline.
There we go.
And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out.
Well, batter number 7.
Riding in once again, Robert Espinoza. No official at-bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. And he tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Swing and a miss, and he's quickly in the hole 0-2.
He hasn't used that pitch much this game. That's one he's been working on in the bullpen, and now he's brought it into the game. If he's able to incorporate that in his stuff, look out.
Yeah.
Now is Segura, and he's got it. Two away now.
Up next for the Orioles.
Now at the plate, Derek Norris. A base hit in his first trip. And he takes ball one.
Count 1-0.
Two out, nobody on. And that's inside, looked like the slider, and it's 2-0.
Hey, this at bat sets up really good right here, right? Hasn't seen a fastball.
Oh, come on, go, go. Yes.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to. So here's Joe Mauer. He'll start things out in their half of the sixth as they look to shake things up here for a lineup that, quite frankly, has been non-existent to date.
No doubt about that, Matt. They've been completely overmatched to this point. One hit through five innings. I mean, what else can you say about the pitching they faced other than it's been fantastic? We'll see if that continues as we approach the later inning.
Looks like a lefty and a right-hander throwing in the Baltimore bullpen. Sent on the ground out to second.
Come on, man. They just get my guys at the last freaking second.
Riding in once again, Stephen Vogt comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ball game. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Tried to get him to go after one below the knees, but it's 1-2. One out, nobody on. And this one's tapped foul at home plate. Here's the young shortstop. Pro gets him.
Man.
Down.
Up next for the Yankees.
Here's Ben Revere. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
Now that's a good curveball. That's the old 12 to 6 from midnight to 6 a.m. And he's doing it all day.
Squared that one up just a little late. Line to the right side.
There we go.
That's in there, so perhaps some life here. With
I don't know if
out.
I should steal or not here.
And did he stay in there or what? That ball looked like it started behind him and came back over the plate. And he was able to get a base hit on it.
Segura.
Gene Segura standing in. A pitch out. The throw. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Both teams with just two hits apiece thus far. Now we'll snap one off over to the bag. And he's back standing. And that's high and away, and the count goes to 2-0.
On 2-0, you can bet he's looking for a fastball that he can turn on and drive. Might be thinking about picking on that big hole between first and second.
Whew.
A dive, but he's back.
Ah, you're such a jerk.
Call called strike over the outside corner.
Don't know for sure, but I think he may have been taking there thinking his teammate on first was going to be on the move.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Pitch outside.
There we go.
He's in there easily.
He dropped it anyways.
Bounces on the way down.
Nice. Come on, I need a freaking hit here, man.
Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery.
Oh.
And he takes a cold strike at the knees, and that'll run things full.
Boy, man, he's making this good team look silly. He's about one pitch away. I mean, one good strike. I'm getting all the way through the sixth inning.
There
he's got down. Really nice job.
And that misses ball four, so it's first and seven.
Oh, come on. Give me a good down the middle pitch, man. Come on.
Through in a clutch spot here. Two on, two out. Here in inning number six. The cutter runs outside. Ball one. Looking to wiggle out of this. Here it is.
Oh, that was a good pitch, too.
Two down runners at first and second.
No! Come on! Oh.
One and two the count now. He's set and the 1-2 pitch. And he lays off it to even the count 2-2.
Hey, number three hole hitter up right now. Cleanup guy on deck. Two ball, two strike count. I think pitcher wants to make something happen right here.
High in
oh,
the air,
come on, come on, come on. No!
And the inning is over.
Dang.
Strand of here's the center fielder Odubel Herrera. He'll lead it off as we start the home sixth. Now this is up and in, and I don't think he likes that location much. It's ball one.
Oh my
and he
God.
Won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. 2-0 pitch on the way. Line fouled off to the left and a few rows back.
I might want to start warming someone up here. We'll go with Benoit again.
Fastball that time, but he doesn't bite, and now it's 3-1.
This is one of those rare hitters counts we've seen in this game. They're just having a difficult time getting it going.
And some action out in the Yankee bullpen now as a right-hander starts to loosen up. Grounded to the
right.
Played on the back.
Go, 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 go.
And he'll step
there we
on
go.
First for the out. Three unassisted.
Now batting.
Ready for another shot now. Jamie Perez. He hit a sack fly earlier. Here's a bouncing ball now headed for the shortstop, Segura. Throw on to first.
That's close.
The first baseman, number seven.
Digging in once again, Jose Abreu. 0 for 2 here to start the afternoon.
Ah.
Cut fastball inside, ball one. And that pitch misses.
Darn,
in dirt,
man.
And it's 2-0 now. Bases are empty here with two men out. And there's a swing and a miss. 2-1 now. And he just misses with a curveball.
This is a good at bat so far here with two away. If you're going to go down one, two,
go.
Three, at least make the guy work for it. He's doing that, and he's even got himself into.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that.
Can't believe they got
here's
one freaking run on me.
He'll start the seventh, and Dan, as a former pitcher yourself, you must be enjoying second this. Lots of good pitching and defense today.
Gordon. Well, that's one of the keys. We're seeing a lot of strikes. We're seeing a lot of swings. We're seeing some great plays on defense. This has been a snappy one up to this point.
Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Now,
come on. Fall. Fall. Oh, my God.
And that's the first down. The switch hitting Victor Martinez. It's been an 0 for 2 effort for him to this point. And a high strike to begin the at bat. It's 0-1.
Tell you what, his spot has been the outside pitch right there. And now we're late in the game. And he continues to pound the.
A swing and a shot hit down.
Mod, stay in, you piece of crap.
And what's the call? It's a home run.
Oh, was it? No, it wasn't. Darn it.
And
oh,
foul ball.
Dude, is there check swings
bases
ever in this game? Come on. I barely pressed X on that.
And yet another foul ball here as this finds the seats and the count will remain at 0-2. Now another 0-2.
Nope.
And that one stayed too low, apparently.
I really like watching righties throw that cutter in on lefties' hands like that. This one was down too, and if he hits it, there's a chance he's going to pound it into the ground. Maybe even give himself a
shimmer. Victor's so freaking slow.
Gets Martinez, and that's the second out of the inning.
Center fielder.
Ready for another chance? Rajay Davis. He's 0-for-2 thus far in this one. Hit sharply on the
ground. Ah!
Throw to first.
Come on, man.
And the side is retired. So the Yanks. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. He's batting cleanup in this one, but will get us started here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about with just a single notch on the scoreboard, but you have to give credit to where it's deserved. The pitching on the other side has been really impressive.
And that's in there for his strike 1-1. Swing hard center, and there's a base hit, so a chance for some insurance here to start out the home half of the seventh.
Oh man,
dealing 12 hitters had retired in a row before that base hit. Now he's in the stretch, and we'll see if he's able to regroup and get right back in that groove again.
Xander Bogaerts stands in for the third time now as he takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. 1-0 count, here it is.
And oh, come on!
The inside corner.
Jeez, they never swing at anything.
This is where he makes his money. If he gets a pitch to hack at, you can bet he's not going to hold back.
A strike, and it's 2-1. Nobody out, runner on first. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. And he struck.
There we go.
Ready once again, Yasiel Puig, 0-for-2 with a couple of strikeouts for him so far. Takes a high fastball for a strike.
Well, Matt, we're talking about first pitch strike, right? Look, it's not great what he's been doing, but he's over 60% of the time. First pitch is going to be a strike. That's a nice little nugget to have if you're the starting pitcher. He's clearly looking to hit off the fastball and adjust. That's a pretty good swing after seeing two fastballs now in a row. Wow, that's a tough pitch to lay off right there. You're down 0-2. You're in protect mode. You want to chase that ball. Nice layoff.
In the dirt, and now let's see. And forget about the
really?
As he'll move up to second here on the wild pitch. Ready on two balls and two strikes. Here it comes. And he struck out again. That's the third time he's gone down on strikes in this one. Here's Javier Baez. 0-for-2 on his line thus far. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. That's in there. And he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Might have been taking all the way right there. That pitch couldn't have split the strike zone any better. And you can bet he wants that one back at the plate.
Runner in scoring position at second with two down. And he'll stay alive here.
Oh, man.
This chop foul at the plate. It'll remain 1-2. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. Next pitch will be number 100 for him now through 6 2/3.
No!
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. And they're going to hold that runner at third base, as even with two away, they didn't like their chances there.
Now, that's a swing you want to put in your memory bank.
All right, time for Benoit in.
Robert Espinosa. Your attention, please.
Here comes Yankee manager now Joe Girardi on his way to the mound. And he's going to signal to the bullpen. That'll be all for Yu Darvish. Called to the bullpen here is the hard-throwing right-hander Joaquin Benoit gets the assignment.
Well, the O's have been searching for that big hit pretty much all game. It remains to be seen if they can get it, but now would be a great time for that. Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but I like it. As a pitcher, sometimes
there
you've
got
to be willing to back the guy off the plate by running something hard in.
And the third baseman is there to make the catch, and the inning is over.
Man, I need to get this run.
Digging in to try it again. Eduardo Nunez. No hits in two
third
trips
baseman
to the plate for him in the
Eduardo
ballgame.
Nunez.
First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Swing and a hot shot.
Come
third.
On!
There to take a hit away is Longoria. Quick reaction.
Freaking can't get anything here.
Number one.
Joe Mauer.
into the windup and the pitch. Joe Mauer is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. This is swung on and lifted down the left field line, but it'll get back into the crowd as he jumps ahead of him now. 0-2. That misses.
Ooh, I got lucky there.
You know, he's throwing the ball so good today. He didn't get that pitch right there, but he's been getting most of the calls around the plate.
A swing from Mauer as he pulls this on the ground out to second. Throw to first is in time as Mauer becomes out number two.
Now batting.
Into the box now. Stephen Vogt, 0-2 on the afternoon so far. Breaking ball swung on.
Oh, come on. You can't even give me that.
Scooped up on the backhand. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the catcher Derek Norris is in. He singled and two trips to the plate thus far. And that misses for ball one. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. That's inside. 2-0.
That one missed, but if it's a strike, I don't know how you get the barrel of that pitch. You have to really be sitting on it to hit a fastball coming in that hard on the inside part of the plate. Well, he was definitely looking fastball here, and he got one, but that was good discipline to lay off and get himself into a 3-0 count.
This is taken here for ball four. So the leadoff man's on base to kick off the home eight. Odubel Herrera is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. Comes set and the 0-1. Tough one to lay off, called a strike.
Well, he finds himself down 0-2, but those are two good pitchers' pitches. Both on the inside half, both for strikes. There's nothing you can do with it. You just got to hope now you get something to hit.
Got him to go down swinging there. Odubel Herrera is dealt with for the first out in the bottom of the inning. Jamie Perez started to go around, but it's a called strike, 0-1. Runner at first here, one man out. Lays off the slider and it's 1-1. Takes this the other way to right, but he'll barely have to move out there and right
there
as he pulls this one in for the second out.
We're
and
out
he will
here.
Scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up.
Number 79, Jose Abreu.
Jose Abreu.
Oh, come on. Give me that.
As he takes a ball, 1-0. Here comes the 1-0. And a changeup right down the middle. Ready with the 1-1. On the run, this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Here's the 1-2 delivery. And a fastball just a bit up. Two out with the man at first. Now a fastball
there we go.
Swung on and missed.
All right, got one inning to try to get a freaking run in.
Orioles leave one. Here's Ben Revere. And at this point of the game, I think it's clear that the plan of attack against the top of the order has worked.
Well, if you've only surrendered one hit to the top three guys in the order up to this point in the game, you know you're doing something right, Matt. You're spot on. Whatever they discussed coming into this game has worked out beautifully.
Off the plate and in, it's a ball and a strike. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Curveball.
Ah, come on.
Baez has it.
Jesus.
That is how the ninth inning gets underway.
The batter, number
Gene Segura, standing in. 0-2 with a walk for him so far. Called strike over the outside part of the plate.
Well, that's another first pitch strike right there. Now he's over 70% so far in this game. First pitch strike to hitters. That's why he's deep in the game right now.
The heck is that?
Nobody on. Hit hard back up.
There we go.
And that'll find its way into center field for a one-out hit.
Try for a steal.
This guy's such a good hitter. I get the feeling, even when he's down 0-2 in the count like he was here, he's still actually ahead of the count when he's facing.
Oh, great. Chapman. I'm trying to hit off him.
Shut things down here in the ninth. And the runner back.
Man.
Giancarlo Stanton now. Pitch out. Nothing doing. Here it comes, 1-0. Segura runs. Pitch is high.
Nice.
Throw, and it skips in as he steals the bag easily.
Come on, I need a hit.
Runner at second here with one.
Oh, they gave me that.
And he that one, but misses 2-1.
Oh, man, he took a swing and a half at that one. I think some frustration is creeping into these guys, so he might have just been trying to get his guys on the board with one swing.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
Come on!
Foul off toward the third base coaching box. Not where he wanted that fastball to be, and it's 3-2 now. D. Gordon waits on deck. And he gives this a pretty good ride that time, but that's going to be up amongst the crowd, a foul ball. The next 3-2. A swing.
No!
Back behind first. Abreu onto the grass. Two down. Stepping in and ready for another shot. D. Gordon, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. He's set and the pitch. Right over the middle, knee high.
Well, he got that first pitch, got him looking right there. With a star hitter like this guy, it is always good to get ahead in the count.
A one pitch on its way. And he swings and misses. A good pitch there, and the Yankees are down to their final strike now.
When he is on, that slider is one of the best pitches in all baseball. That's why he's so tough for those lefties.
A fastball down near the shoe tops. Now this crowd of 36,000 plus come to their feet. And this is
come on, come on, got stand. It was in.
And he's
yes.
Gonna tie this ball game late as this ball is down for extra bases. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield.
I love the late inning at bats when you come up clutch right there. Big hit to tie this game.
Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. Not much in the way of productivity from him so far, but he's got a chance to come through here in a crucial spot.
That was close.
Yeah, it's time now that he has to put the rest of those bats behind it, because none of that matters if he can clutch up when it really counts.
Big spot here. First and second, two men gone. And stepping in is the center fielder, Rajay Davis. Here's the first pitch. There's a knee-high pitch that catches the zone. Two men are on with two men out. There's a swing and a
drive. Come on. Oh my God. Oh my God. No, God. Oh. Thought that was a home run. Dang it.
Yankee strike for. In is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. He'll lead things off against the same reliever that finished off the last inning.
Well, you don't see in this day too many relievers going multiple innings, but guys have to earn that trust from their managers. We'll see how he handles it here.
Lazy.
Come on, go, 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 go. Yes.
Is there, and that won't help the cause. It's a quick out here to start the home night.
All right, I better put someone in here. Here we go.
Into the windup and the pitch. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. That's strike one.
Boy, not a good swing there. That was really ugly. Anytime you can make a hitter look like that, you've done something special.
Did it look to you like he was guessing on the pitch?
Oh, certainly it had to be, Matt, but if he was, he obviously wasn't looking for that pitch.
And that'll find its way into right field for a one-out single.
Well, they got a little something started now. One out, little one-out rally. Got a chance to win the game. You got the winning runner on base now.
Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first. And that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. Sends that one out of play for strike one. The 0-1 down the third baseline. To Gordon for one.
Oh, that was a tough, would have been a tough double play.
Second baseman, number nine.
Coming to the plate now, Javier Baez. He's got a chance to end this one and send these fans home happy if he can get a ball deep enough into the gap.
Dang it. Come on, swing.
The 1-1 pitch. Tried to stay back on the changeup there, but this is chopped foul at home plate.
Yes.
Lively fastball that time.
All right, extra innings.
End of the inning. Orlando Arcia will stay in the ball game as a new shortstop.
Come on. Come on. Get a good hit.
Lifetime line against Chapman. Hitless in three at bats.
Come on!
Field.
Go!
Going back on it. A leap, but it's off his glove.
Wait, what
so
happened?
Joe Mauer, runner in scoring position here already following the
It went over the thing.
Here's the first pitch. Takes a look at a slider that catches the inside corner.
You love this situation right here, Matt. Runner on second, no outs. You either get him over or you get him in. Worst case, get him over, and the next guy drives him in.
The 0-1.
Oh!
Crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Now the 0-2 pitch. Way outside. 1-2.
Swung it. No! I freaking check swing that correct. Ugh, I hate that. There's no check swing in this game. What the frick?
Stephen Vogt. It's his job to get something into the outfield and give that go-ahead run a chance to score from second. Here's the first pitch.
Ah,
pitch is a slider here, but that's chopped foul at the plate. The 0-1. Ball chopped foul here at the plate, and he's behind nothing and two.
Man, two good swing timing, really.
He takes couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Settling in now, Ben Revere. Lifetime line against Chapman. 0-4. Here's the first pitch. Drilled on the ground is short.
Oh my God.
Throw in time, and the side is retired. So digging in now, Robert Espinoza. He'll go to work trying to do something about breaking this 1-1 tie. And he starts the number 8 hitter with a strike, nothing in one. The windup and the 0-1. And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Back up the
Come on, get freaking go! Throw it, you dumb!
Safely.
Well, it's late in the game, but I tell you what, a leadoff single, that's what you want. Start the late innings. Now it sets you up to be able to manufacture or do some things and maybe get that run home.
Fastball in there for a called strike.
Well, this is kind of the life of a pinch hitter. You maybe get one at bat a game, and it usually comes against a relief pitcher that's absolutely throwing bullets at you.
Possible winning run aboard here. Nobody out.
Oh my God, he didn't swing at that. Come on. 0-2
fastball. I think that pitch just locked him up a bit. But lucky for him, it was just a little out of the zone.
Chopper fouled off to the right. Throw on to
come on.
Second,
oh.
They'll get the lead man, and that's all.
Dang it.
They won't get two as he beats the relay to first.
Up next for the Orioles.
Now to the plate, Odubel Herrera, 0-for-4 with a strikeout thus far. Too low, 1-0.
Now, I'm sure these infielders know it, but this hitter can burn down the baseline, so if he puts a ground ball in play, the defense is going to have to make a perfect turn to turn two.
The 1-1 pitch. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
You know, pitching isn't always about throwing strikes. Sometimes you just need to make sure your opponent isn't too comfortable up there.
God dang it!
Right there, busted and inside with good hard stuff.
Jaime Perez waits on deck. And a great location that time on the corner, 3-2 now.
Great job on those last two pitches of varying speeds. Gave him a hard fast.
Oh my God.
Changeup.
Possibly way that went off the freaking bat.
One man away.
Give me a heart attack, man.
Swinging a ball.
Come on, go. Throw it.
And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out.
Ugh. Come on, I need to get this out.
Jaime Perez. He's gone hitless to this point.
Not a great game up to this point, but none of that would matter.
Come on. Right here, tell me they're not going to swing at that.
The 1-0. Hard liner to center field.
Come on, get that. Yes.
And he will get there to make the running Woo. Play, and that will... Kyle Puckett takes the mound to start the 11th inning. Alex Avila is into the ballgame here as he takes over behind the plate.
Now catching number 34, Alex Avila.
That's popped up, now towards short right field.
Ah, piece of crap.
Making the play over there is Abreu for the first down. And now a right-hander up and throwing in the Baltimore bullpen. Giancarlo stands in as he swings and misses for strike one.
Well, he got him to chase a fastball right there off the plate. He's such a good hitter. You don't see him chase out of the zone very often. That just tells me the pitcher's got pretty good stuff. Well, he fouled that breaking ball off a little bit early. Timing not quite there. Had a fastball to pitch before. He just got out in front of that breaking ball.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And as Yankees...
There we go. That's what I needed.
Just a matter of time until this guy cranked one out of here. Well, that's the first one of the year, and many more are sure to follow.
Chop foul wide at first. Oh, one pitch on its way. And a fastball just misses. It's 1-1. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Driven down the
left. Come on.
It will not. Just slicing
dang it
at the very last moment. So close to extra bases. And that one stayed too low, apparently. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full 3-2. Victor Martinez is on deck. Grounded to first.
Darn it.
By Abreu. Ugh. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Ready for another chance. Victor Martinez. He was given a free pass via the intentional walk last time. Chopped weakly to the left.
Wow.
Up with it is Longoria. And the throw to first is in time, but the damage has been done.
All right. I just need good pitching here.
Leading right for the Orioles, first baseman
Koji Uehara takes the mound in a safe situation, and he'll try and make sure this one doesn't reach the 12.
Number 19, Koji Uehara.
No!
That gets through, and he'll start the inning off with a base hit. So the leadoff base hit puts the potential tying run aboard in the late stages of this one.
Oh, great.
It is the third baseman, Evan Longoria. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. Here it comes, 1-0. There's a swing.
Oh my God.
Left field. Revere going back.
Dang it!
Two-run home run for Evan Longoria. And none bigger than that one as this ball game is over. As we wrap this one up tonight, it's time to show our appreciation for the man you see there, Evan Longoria.
God dang it, man. Well, that freaking really sucked. After all that, and they get a freaking walk-off home run. Ugh. Evan Longoria is a piece of shit.